Hello, campers. I've got a play, not a playlist, a walkthrough up on one of my monitors. And so I'm the expert here. I know everything about this game. Now, because I have the thing, I'm gonna put stuff in this box, because I've got too much stuff. Like that, and like that. I'm afraid to get hurt. Now go for that. That is what you want to do? Okay, open door. Doors are sort of Eastern European now. Don't know when that happened. At some point, some point, some point, some point. Go through the door. That's right. Now, I've already got the ruby thingy. Oh my god. And so I'm supposed to go through here? Didn't something happen with this? I don't know. Go. Drink water. Holy Bob Josh Nuna! Oh my god. I'm trying to take a glass of water. Freaking heck. Okay, let's see what the thing says. Blip. Take the door, and then there's four zombies in here. I recommend take out the girl zombie on the island right first, and then take out the others from where she was. Run beside the chair and grab the. Okay. Oh god. No! No! Are you kidding me? Something's up with the audio. Oh my god. Hold on. Holy snap. Oh my god, that was the most chip. There's one left. No, I don't miss dash, no. Ha! What? Die! He's dead. Take that. One. Yeah. Two. Yeah. Now I'll go through here. Actually, I don't know if it says to go through there. Oh yeah, typewriter, where's the box? Oh hey, there's an inquiry. Yes, I will. I thought I put the ink ribbon away. Holy crap, I've got tons of ink ribbons. I've got all the ink ribbons in the universe. Holy crap. Okay, here's what's gonna happen. Put one of those there. Put one of those there. I'm gonna save. Walk faster, you Fred! Yes, I know it's an old typewriter. You say Bobby Bob. Slot A. Just in case. What does 02 mean? Is that how many times I saved? Or what? Put those away. What's in here? This is the photo developer room. Ah, stupid mouse, get on my mouse. Yes, you can develop film there. Okay, now, I'm supposed to go up the stairwell. Water time over. Something scary happens here, I know it. Maybe that's from Resident Evil 3, I don't know. Oh, spooky stairs. But only one set of spooky scares. Who needs scares? Spooky scares. Most scares are spooky, I would say, if you ask me. personally. Right, this is a puzzle. Okay, let's see here. I'm not gonna look at the thing. The, walkthrough. I think I know how to do this. I'm pretty sure it's pretty easy. Sun god, mom, de beep, map. The god of the sun and the god of the moon. Their gaze upon me is the only thing that can release Red Soul. Wow, way to be dramatic, dude. Move the box! Not the box, the... Move the dude. There. Congratulations on your reasonably powerful muscles. Sound good? Good. Gonna make a click sound or something? Oh, it's just gonna stop me from doing anything. Move. Move more! Meep. Why do they gotta be racist colors? Why do they gotta be colored, Boop! Oh, way to just drop it, jerk. Yeah. Water time.
Okay, hold on.
Okay. Bye! No, not combine, you snook. And beep up. Wow, congratulations. Same as the other one. What happens if I do look at this? Nope, nothing can happen there. I go through this door. I'm gonna reload. I need to reload. Open the door like that. That is how you... Oh god, I just heard zombies. I just heard zombies. I just heard zombies. I just heard zombies. Oh god, no. Where are you? Oh. Pow, pow. Pow. Pow, pow, pow. Pow. I can't... What does that thing say? Zombies... Kill the three zombies here. Okay, go to the stars room. Yes, I know. Go. Inside! I have my door closed. I just checked. I'm running out of water. Okay. Supposed to get... What's his face's thing? There's the thing. Yep. August 8th. I talked to the chief today, once again, but he refused to listen to me. I know for certain that Umbrella conducted T-virus research in that mansion. Anyone infected turns into a zombie. But the entire mansion went up in that explosion, along with any incriminating evidence. Since Umbrella employs so many people in the town, no one is willing to talk about the incident. It looks like I'm running out of options. August 17th. We've been receiving a lot of local reports about strange monsters appearing at random throughout the city. This must be the work of Umbrella. August 24th. With the help of Jill and Barry, I finally obtained information vital to this case. Umbrella has begun research on the new G-virus, a variation of the original T-virus. Haven't they done enough damage already? We talked it over, and have decided to fly into the main Umbrella HQ in Europe. I won't tell my sister about it, this trip, I mean, because doing so could put her in danger. Please forgive me, Claire. Also, dramatic. Cutscene time. What happened? What? Heck yeah. Cutscene time.
Leon!
It's good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all.
But now she's gonna know that he's in Europe and he's gonna be further danger.
There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Why don't just get out of here?
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it.
I want a radio.
That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Are you just gonna stand there now? What happened if I try to talk to you?
I can't believe what is happening to this city.
Me either. Can I, like, get something for checking this a billion times? Should I just do this? How long is it going to take to do this? My name is Officer Stars. That is why I say Stars behind me. I am the Officer Stars. I run the place. My brother is named Moon. He's stupid, don't talk to him. I hate him. He only knows about... nothing. He knows nothing at all, I tell you. I better be doing the right thing, because if I'm not, this will be a waste of time. I think this is where I'm supposed to look, like, a billion times. I find something, eventually. I don't know. I don't know at all. Yes! I did it! Yes! Yes! Okay. That's an episode. See you later, campers.